Congress Legislature Party leader Lal Thanhawla, who led the party to a landslide win in Mizoram today, formally staked claim to form the next government in the state. The Congress, which has been ruling the state since the latter part of 2008, retained power by winning 34 of the 40 seats in the assembly elections.